Got a big dog to Dale. That's it, Gareth. The Badger. We're gonna do some of this. I don't like how my nipples go like that. So I'm just here with Badger at Strongman Training. I'm wearing my Be Strong top. He's not, because he's a hater. Get away. It's like some, like, you know, if you've got a hen do or something, you want to be molested, those are the guys.
Young man.
Yeah. Man. So tonight, Badger is using GH Assist and Createch. Some information.
And pre-trained.
I'll put the information on those products in a link on the video. But the Createch helps with the explosive power of recovery and muscle building. The GH Assist should, in theory, help with mind-muscle connection. In your experience, Badger, how do they...
They work really well together.
They are some of the more niche products. Like they're not a pre-workout. That, you know, they're not for everyone. They are a specialist thing.
And you don't notice them until you don't take them.
Right.
So when you have a day on them, you're like, I really should have took that.
Yeah. So Badger's going up to a 150, 140.
What, just tonight?
Yeah.
Just 140 on this 140 weird thing.
And I am really shit. So now we're doing sets of three, basically cardio. Update you in a bit.
Yes, 2 minutes.